Gordita de un solo verano, con ansias constantes de
ser We're unveiling a statue of a famous Latin American Argentinian dancer, Carlos Gardel. He introduced the tango to Britain, and he came here in 1931 and taught the tango. There was about 20 dance halls in Portree at that time. You know, dancing was very popular then, you know, before television and things like that. So he came up here and he taught all the ladies the tango.
And a lot of children born at the time were called Carlos after to mark his visit.
He did more than tango.
No, I'm not implying anything. Just saying maybe as a tribute to him.
Maybe.
En tu eterno sembrar de armonía, tierras lejanas te vieron pasar, otras lunas siguieron tu huella, tu solo destino es siempre volar.
Carlos Gardel, he visited here in 1931. He's a very, very famous tango singer from Argentina. In fact, like Elvis Presley is the king of rock and roll, Carlos Gardel is the king of tango.
Con la dulce fragancia de tu viejo querer, criollita de mi pueblo, bebeta de mi barrio, con las alas plegadas también lo
turned up for the casting. The director says
no, it's just one of these. That's a one half.
Was he known for having a missing piece on his toe?
No, it was like that wasn't it. I was like that when we took out the
rabbit. Right, just like that when we took out the rabbit.
Have you got any bronze? Have you got a 2 pence piece you could melt down and maybe put it in position?
We're getting a wee tin of Humbro.
I'll
sort it. Wee tin of Humbro.
Have you got a wee tin of Humbro?
I'm going to get one up there.
I'll be
in queue.
At Greg's up here.
OK, do they sell painting, Greg?
Mano divina, la causa de mi dolor. Fueron tus manos divinas, la causa de mi dolor. Y del rosal de mi amor.